Oh, Pogrebniak has given the ball to Sigurdsson. Sigurdsson attacks the Fulham penalty area, right to Rowledge, level with the penalty spot. Now he cuts into the box, chips it across the far post. Sinclair back across, Sigurdsson head of the near post. 1-0 Swansea City. 10 minutes up before half-time, and the Icelander has struck again. This time a stooping header after Swansea crisscrossed the Fulham box. And it's Swansea 0, Swansea 1, Fulham 0.
Well, absolutely fantastic goal. You know, after 35 minutes, the ball is again given away needlessly by Fulham. It's picked up by Sigurdsson in midfield. And he, I thought, go on, son, hit it from a distance. But no, he was patient, fed it out to Routledge. But the good thing, Rob, from Sigurdsson's point of view, he kept going. Ball deep into the far post, another masterstroke by Sinclair, who's just siphoned it back into the six-yard box. And there's Sigurdsson to head home past Schwarzer.
Inside to Allen. Allen to Sigurdsson. Britton, first time touch to Allen, under pressure from Pogrebniak. He's almost double the size of Leon Britton.
Yeah, he is, but I tell you what, I bet you, under that chest, Leon's got a double the size of the heart of the Russian. But no, it's fantastic play. Again, Angel Rangel just overhitting that ball into the far post. But great run and closing down by Sigurdsson. It's excellent.
Clearance by Vaughan this time. Picked up by Sigurdsson. Sigurdsson, wide to Routledge. Routledge back to Sigurdsson. 2-0 Swansea City. Sigurdsson scores again. It's an absolute beauty once more. They have waltzed it in this second half, and it's Fulham 0, Swansea City 2.
What a goal. What an absolute quality footballing goal that was. Absolutely brilliant. You know, patience when you think the ball is going to be smashed across the face of goal. Then all of a sudden he pulls it back, Routledge, onto Sigurdsson, side foot, kept it low and hard to the keeper's left, into the net, and a fantastic finish. Just deserved from the way Swansea have played this second half. It's been fantastic.
He's almost the last piece of the jigsaw for them, isn't he, Sigurdsson?
Well, we were talking earlier, now the game is a little bit quieter. You're talking about signing top quality. He's the one as well. Corker, you know, he's on loan. Come on.
Allen drives down the left-hand side, onto his right foot, into the penalty area. It's 3-0! Joe Allen! Oh, it just gets better and better for Swansea City at the Craven Cottage. They intercepted possession on halfway. They burst down the left-hand side, Allen to the edge of the box, and curled it past a helpless Schwarzer. The fans are starting to leave Craven Cottage, but there aren't any Swans fans leaving. It's a joyous celebration. It's Fulham 0, Swansea City 3.
Well, you look at young Joe Allen. You know, he scores that goal as if he's been doing it season upon season. He's a young professional player. He's a young Welsh international. He puts the ball in the back of the net, hardly runs away and celebrates, but he gathers the rest of his teammates, and that's what it's all about. What a team goal. And it comes from those guys who work tremendously hard in midfield, and Joe Allen doesn't get all the plaudits, but today he's put a shift in better than anybody else, and he's got his just desserts with a wonderfully taken goal from the edge of the box. Great finish.